walking right over that hill. He's coming kind of at us. We're gonna have to cut his angle a little bit more. I want to get a yardage and just see how far he is.
All right, let's go see if we can find that arrow. Antelope down.
Well, we're not too far from where they was now, about 300-400 yards. As soon as we get up this little knoll right here, we're gonna glass down there and see how big he actually is. Even the cows like my Elite. I can make that shot. Back him up. We're antelope hunting in South Dakota.